Here's what the place looks like when the tide is out. Big sandbar there and lots of other obstacles that the boats have to remember there when the tide comes in. And there's an area down here. Right to the boats. It isn't covered with water on low tide either. Tide comes up to this paved area here when it's coming in. Normally this is all underwater at high tide anyways. And then these sandbars are covered as well.